A big victory tonight, but also we've had a lot of questions surrounding what was to be a big championship match for later on tonight. The NXT Women's title was to be defended, possibly.
Vic, excuse me. I humbly apologize for the interruption, but this message is too important to fall on deaf ears. There has been a breakthrough amongst the schism. These two brave souls have finally reached the point of comfort in revealing their true selves. Next week, a cleansing, a purification will take place, and hopefully others will see and understand there is plenty of room in the shade under the schism's tree. Thank you for your indulgence.